treatment of maggot worm. First step is to apply hydrogen peroxide solution. Then clean the hydrogen peroxide by cotton. Step 3, apply Betadene liquid. Step 4, clean the extra Betadene by cotton. Step 5, apply Gotbac powder. Step 6, apply scavo spray over the wound. So if you like this video, please like, comment and share. Thank you so much. Please follow Stray Dog Feeder Malad.